Well, this morning an investigation is underway following the death of an inmate at the Chatham County Detention Center. The sheriff's office says Julian Harris had a medical emergency yesterday afternoon.